Hello students, welcome back to maths class. We are dealing with the ellipse, right? So from this topic you are going to get two short answer questions, right? 2-4 marks questions. So that's why we are doing lot of questions from this topic. If only one question means they can give from selected question, but if two are there means they can give from anywhere of the chapter, okay? So practice the problems perfectly. So now come to first question. Find the equation of the ellipse in the form x minus h whole square by a square plus y minus k whole square by b square is equal to 1 if center 2 comma minus 1 and one end of measure x is 2 comma minus 5 and e is equal to 1/3. So actually they have given three informations to you, three conditions to you. By using those three conditions, we have to find ellipse equation which is of the form x minus h whole square by a square plus y minus k whole square by b square is equal to 1. If ellipse is having this type of equation means center is not origin, center will be some h comma k point, some point will be there, x coordinate will be there, y coordinate will be there. So here center is given to you, one end of major axis is given to you and e is given to you. Find that ellipse equation. So come on, first question, what is the given information to you? So given that, what is the given information? Center, first it is given that center is given, center is equal to h comma k is equal to, it is 2 comma minus 1, and one end of major axis is given to you, one end of major axis, major axis is given as 2 comma minus 1, okay, and eccentricity is given to you. Three conditions are given to you, eccentricity is equal to 1/3, okay. Now observe the center and one end of major axis. So the x coordinate of center and x coordinate of one end of major axis are same, right? So this is your coordinate axis, right? 0, suppose here 1, here 2, your center is 2 comma minus 1. So this is your center, right? And one end of major axis is 2 comma minus 5, right? 2 comma minus 5 is given, okay? So this is your one end of the major axis. That means, see, your major axis is BB'. Actually, if ellipse is like this, then major axis will be AA'. So if this is like this, that means if axis is parallel to y, right, then your major axis is BB'. So that is what we have to write, the x coordinate of center, right, center, and x coordinate of one end of major axis, end of major axis are same, right? So what is your equation of major axis? Equation of major axis. Now what is your major axis? If you observe, it is BB', isn't it? Is what is your major axis equation? X is equal to 2 parallel to y axis, isn't it? It is parallel to y axis, parallel to y axis. So what is your CB'? That is, you know that length of the major axis is 2b, so from center to this end b distance, from center to another distance, another end, the distance is b. So b to b', it is 2b. The meaning is from center to one end B, center to another end B. So always what is B? Center to one end, right? So we can take that point as B', C B'. So is equal to, it is root of distance between two points C and B, right? C and B dash. So what is the distance between two points? Come on, it is 2 minus 2 whole square plus minus 1 minus of minus plus 5 whole square. So is equal to root of 0 plus 4 square. Okay, it is root 16 is equal to 4. Okay, so to write our ellipse equation in this form, x minus h whole square by a square plus y minus k whole square by b square is equal to 1. We need h value, we need k value. It is given in the question. After that, we need a square value and b square value. We got b. Now try to get your a. There is one formula. What is that? We know that. What is that? A square is equal to b square into 1 minus e square. Okay, so come on, how we can get b square is 4 square into 1 minus e is also given to us, that is 1 by 3 whole square. Okay, so is equal to, it is 16, 1 minus 1 by 9. Okay, so your a square is equal to 16 into 9 minus 1 by 9 is equal to 16 into 8 by 9 is equal to downwards 9, 8 6 is 48, 8 1 is 8, 8 plus 4, that is 128. Now you got all the required values, therefore required ellipse equation is, ellipse equation is, what is that? First write in the formula form, x minus h whole square by a square plus y minus k whole square by b square is equal to 1. So h is given to us 2 and k is given to us minus 1. So x minus 2 whole square by a square, now only we got a square as 128 by 9 plus y minus, what is k? Minus 1, minus of minus plus y plus 1 whole square by b square, what is b? 4, 4 square means 16 is equal to 1. So come on, how we can write this one? This is 9 into x minus 2 whole square by 128 plus y plus 1 whole square by 16 is equal to 1 is the required ellipse equation. So observe carefully. Actually here some logic is there. Even in these ellipse problems, whenever like this center is given and measure one end of measure axis, you have to apply the brain. Why we have to apply means, first of all we should know measure axis means sometimes it can be AA dash can be measure axis or BB dash can be measure axis. So how we will know which is measure axis means, observe the coordinates of the center and one end. So here your x coordinates of center and one end are equal. So your axis, main axis of the ellipse will be at x is equal to 2, which is parallel to y axis. So main axis is parallel to y axis means measure axis is BB dash. With that we can find a small b value. Length of BB dash is 2b. That means center to one end is b, center to another end is also b. So center to one end is given to us, center is given to us. Just to find out the distance between center to one end, that is your b value. Once we got b, you take the formula a square is equal to b square into 1 minus e square, right? So it is 4 square into 1 minus 1 by 3 whole square, 128 by 9. Okay, so once we got a square b square, we will substitute in the equation. That's all. Just you have to apply the brain, otherwise it is very simple problem. Okay, now come to the second question. What is your second question? find the equation of the ellipse in the form of this, right? This means x minus h whole square by a square plus y minus k whole square by b square is equal to 1, right? So here also, whenever h, k is there, means your ellipse center is some value, not origin. That's why it is given 2 comma minus 1, right? And the length of lattice rectum is given to u. So previously center, one end, and eccentricity. Now center, eccentricity, and length of lattice rectum. Again, three conditions are given to us. By using these three conditions, we have to find our required ellipse equation. So come on, write down what is the given information to you. First, given that center is given to you, right? Center. Okay, what is that? H comma k is equal to, it is 2 comma minus 1. Next information is E is equal to 1 by 2 is given to you. Okay, and also length of lattice rectum is given to you. So three informations we are having: length of lattice rectum, right? Lattice rectum spelling, right, is equal to, be careful with the spelling, its formula is 2b square by a is equal to 4. This is formula for length of lattice rectum. If it is in standard form, length of the lattice rectum is 2b square by a, and here it is given that length of the lattice rectum value is given as 4, right? So it is 2 ones a, 2 twos a. So we will get b square is equal to 2a. So we got h comma k value, eccentricity value, and b square is equal to 2a value. Okay, so now you take formula, right? What is that formula? We know that, right? Which formula? B square is equal to a square into 1 minus e square. Now only we got b square is equal to 2a. So you take 2a is equal to a square into 1 minus e. What is e? 1 by 2 whole square. E square is given to us. So 1a will get cancelled. 2 is equal to, here a will be there, 1a. Isn't it? A square, a, 1a cancel. 1 minus 1 by 4. So 2 is equal to a into 4 is the LCM, 4 minus 1. So 2 is equal to a into 3 by 4. So what is your a then? A is equal to 4 to the 8 by 3. You got a value. Actually, question is, find the ellipse equation which is of the form x minus h whole square by a square plus y minus k whole square by b square is equal to 1. That means to write this equation, ellipse equation, we want h value, k value, that is given to us, isn't it? And we want a square, b square value. Now you got your a value, try to get your b value. How you will get it? We know that b square is equal to 2a. Since b square is equal to 2a, 2 into a value, now only we got it, right? 8 by 3, that is 16 by 3. You got your b square, and already, right, we got our a value. So we can write the required ellipse equation. So simple problems, required ellipse equation is, what is your equation? It is given that we have to write that equation in this form only: x minus h whole square by a square plus y minus k whole square by b square is equal to 1. Okay, so that is x minus h. What is h? It is given that 2, right, whole square by a square, that is 8 by 3 whole square, this is implies, okay, plus y minus k. Where is your k value? Minus 1, minus of minus, plus 1 whole square by b square, 16 by 3 is equal to 1. So come on, how we can write this one? X minus 2 whole square by 64 by 9 plus y plus 1 whole square by 16 by 3 is equal to 1. So come on, 9 goes upwards, 9 into x minus 2 whole square by 64 plus 3 into y plus 1 whole square by 16 is equal to 1 is the required equation of the ellipse. Okay, so very simple, center is given to you h comma k and eccentricity is given to you 1/2, right? And length of lattice rectum is given to you, 3 conditions. And we know whenever length of lattice rectum means, we will take first formula 2b square by a is the formula for length of the lattice rectum, that is equal to 4. So 2 2's are, right? Then b square is equal to 2a. You consider this as one equation. And we know that b square is equal to a square into 1 minus e square. It is a formula in ellipse. So now we got b square as 2a, right? So suppose if you have taken 1, here you can write from 1. We have taken b square place 2a is equal to a square into 1 minus 1/2 whole square. So 2 is equal to, here 1a cancels, 1 minus 1/4. 4 is the LCM, 4 minus 1, that is 3/4. So now we want a value, send this value to that side, right? 4 2 is 8, 8/3. Once we got a, you find out your b square again from 1. We know that b square is equal to 2a. 2 into 8/3, 2 8 16/3. So required ellipse equation is, it is given, we have to write ellipse in that form only. So take that form and you know your h value, write 2, and k value minus 1, minus of minus plus 1 whole square by a square by b square. So 64/9, it will be reverses, that is your required ellipse equation. Okay, so very simple, first one, 3 conditions, center h comma k and one end of major axis and e eccentricity is given to you. In the first problem, the most important thing is we have to decide in this problem, for this case, which is the major axis. Major axis can be sometimes, if it is third case, major axis is a dash. If it is fourth case, major axis is b dash. So we have to check whether the major axis is a dash or b dash. For that, if you observe the coordinates of center and one end, the x coordinate of center and x coordinate of one end is same. That means the axis, major axis, is nothing but x is equal to 2 and it is parallel to y axis. So if it is major axis is b dash, then the length of major axis is 2b, right? So center to b dash, distance is b, center to b, the distance is b only, isn't it? Center to one end, right? Downwards b, upwards also b only. So distance from center to one end is nothing but b value. So with that we got our b is equal to distance between two points, x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square form, right? Next, after getting b value, we know that there is one formula, a square is equal to b square into 1 minus e square. So substitute, you will get your a square. Once we got a and b values, we can write our ellipse equation. Already h comma k is given to us, isn't it? Now come to second one, center h comma k is given, eccentricity is given, length of lattice rectum is given, right? Length of lattice rectum formula is 2b square by a and its value is given as 4. So it is 2 2's a 4, okay? So b square is equal to 2a now. So there is again one formula, just like our previous question, b square is equal to a square into 1 minus e square. So from this derived value, b square is equal to 2a. We will substitute it, and we got our a value. Once we got a, substitute in this first equation, you will get your b square. If we know a and b values, we can write our required ellipse equation. X minus h whole square by a square plus y minus k whole square by b square is equal to 1. Simplify. That is your required ellipse equation. Okay. Practice these problems perfectly. Only thing is, which one is major axis, you have to decide sometimes, right? That means, suppose coordinate of x center and one end are equal, your major axis will be b b dash. Suppose the coordinate of y, right, y coordinate of center and one end are equal, then your major axis is a a dash. Remember, the x coordinate of center and one end are equal, major axis is b b dash. Y coordinate of center and one end are equal, then your major axis is a a dash. Okay, so like that we have to decide our major axis. Once you know which one major axis, the distance between center to that point, we will take either b or a, small b or small a. Okay, so practice these problems perfectly. That's all for today. Have a nice day.